poisoned the Ying Wu master.
The Chinese resistance was led by their master. We knew that without him, the resistance would be quickly annihilated. We were depending on you, my friend, to destroy the Fist of Legend. You couldn't. You'd have failed. Therefore, we did it ourselves.
Poisoners!
But you must admit, it gets the job done.
You have no conscience, but I am a samurai. I thought we would do battle according to our honor. You made him sick with your poison. You are not worthy of the samurai spirit! Ha!
Let me tell you about samurai spirit. It has nothing to do with honor, but survival and the total domination of our enemies.
Ting On, the challenge is on for tomorrow. Practice.
Mm-hmm. He looks strong.
The challenge is tomorrow. Ting On against the Noguchi Master.
Master, I'm sorry.
Are you hurt?
I'm fine. Hey, I'm okay.
What's wrong? He isn't the same.
Funikoji, you will fight Ting On tomorrow.
Fujita, don't even dare try to tell me who I will challenge.
So it's Chen Zhen. Then let me tell you something. I know all about him and your niece.
So, Mitsuko is in no way any of your concern.
I'll make her my concern if she's your weakness.
Whatever weaknesses that the general is perceiving would have to be his own. I have none.
You're up early today.
Good morning.
Look, isn't that Uncle? It is you!
Mitsuko, if I'd known you lived so far from town, I'd have hired a carriage.
Did my father send you?
No. In fact, he doesn't even know I'm here.
Then why'd you come all this way?
To see him.
Chen Zhen?
Are you married?
Not yet.
Do you want to be?
I think so, if the Chinese and Japanese ever stop fighting.
It's good you're not married. You're much too young to become a widow.
What's that?
And if you should die, I'll send your ashes back to Japan.
You sound very confident.
Why didn't you tell me you were going to fight my uncle, huh?
Well, he didn't want to worry you. Chen Zhen, come. So anxious. Why don't you show me what you've learned?
It's about the energy. About focusing on a single point in time.
So, it's about energy. But tell me something. Does a rock have as much energy as an opponent would? You need a more powerful stroke when you're fighting a human being.
Let's see how I can put it into action.
What else has Master Hua taught you?
Simple. Observe your opponent. Attack him. Learn to exploit his weakness.
Ah. Sounds to me like you've been learning karate. Becoming samurai.
Not from Master Hua. He taught us the art of kung fu just because the principles are similar. Does it mean we learn karate?
So tell me what lessons you've learned about controlling one's anger. Don't tell me your master forgot that one.
You didn't come here to talk. It's time.
Wait! Hold it. I need to warm up.
I'll show it to you.
Oh.
Can you see?
I'll manage.
We'll make it even.
Oh!
The battle's done.
Are you all right?
I'm surprised. You're still so young, yet so skillful.